Hi friends, today we discuss the another topic in the law of the sea, that is the contiguous zones. So before going to topic, please see this picture so you can understand in a better manner. So, contiguous zone means a zone in the sea waters which is very much adjacent to the territorial waters. As you know that, as per the UNCLOS of 1982, the territorial waters are extend from the baseline to 12 nautical miles. After 12 nautical miles, another 12 nautical miles are there, that we called as a contiguous zones. So from the baseline to up to ending of the contiguous zone, it is a 24 nautical miles. And the 1982 United Nations Conference on the Law of the Sea has, under Article 53, has provided a clear-cut power upon the coastal state to control over the contiguous zones. And the power is such a thing, there the coastal state has every right to prevent infringement of its customs, fiscal, immigration or sanitary regulations within its territory or territorial sea. So it has every right to preserve its customs, fiscal and immigration and other activities upon the contiguous zone. The next is punish imprisonment of the above regulations committed within its territory or territorial sea. If anybody violates these aspects in the contiguous zone, that is from the baseline to the ending of the contiguous zones, it runs up to 24 nautical miles, it has a right of giving punishment or awarding punishment to the errant parties or subjects. And this zone, we can say in other words, it is also provides exclusive right of the coastal state. So it is accepted in the UNCLOS of 1982.